Welcome back to Prince Clement Entertainment. To get daily trending news and your favorite celebs updates, hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. Former Machachari actress Stella, whose real name is Natasha Ngege, has responded to claims of depression, lesbianism, and of being a drug addict. The young talented actress, through an Instagram post, responded to a YouTube video that had been circulating, tarnishing her name and reputation. Natasha denied the rumors that she is a drug addict, lesbian, and depressed. She also warned bloggers for posting false information just to get views. She concluded by thanking her fans for bringing the issue to her attention. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, or share.